watching the video, the Maryland Muscle Machine video, it made me want to get up and come to the gym and train. I was like, damn. Yeah, I was like, man, I got to go to the gym and work out now. Yeah, I want to see if I can do that. That was awesome. Flat bench, good set, light set with 225, set with 315, and I just did a set of 405 for 12 reps, which is equaling out to maybe about 500 pounds for like one or two reps. But instead of going to 500 pounds right now, because I'm lean and weak out, a little more than a week out from the show, I don't want to take any chance of ripping anything, so just high repping with 405. So now I'm going to go to 405 on incline presses, which is a different angle than flat benches because I tore my chest with flat bench before, so I can go heavier on inclines. It's a different angle.
One, yes. Two, yes. Three, yes. And you got three more. Four. Two more. One more, baby. Come on. Yes. Six, yes.
He didn't want me to hurt myself.
Yeah.
you, baby. I see what happens. Oh.
Is that the whole stack?
No.
Thank you.
I don't feel lucky.
I'll just go right as you go. I know it felt light. It felt real light.
The light is shit.
Whoop.
I'm a back.
Good, man. Oh, yeah. Something more, more, more out there.
I said, look, done.